tell from head to toe. You seem perfectly normal.
Well, what if it wasn't something physical, but psychological? It could have given me some kind of post-hypnotic suggestion.
And turned you into what?